And there are two great addictions, heroin and a monthly salary. Right? And that's why you can't get rich renting out your time. Because even when you start charging more and more for your time, it's this slow upgrade loop, and then you upgrade your house at the same time, you upgrade your car at the same time, you move in the neighborhood. You really also have to get used to ignoring your peers or upgrading or changing the definition of your peers.